Hello, Shadowcat back with more Rim Wars. And if I'm sounding a little bit rougher today, it's because I got to spend my holiday season sick. And I'm still not over it yet. However, I cannot leave this forever, and so, here we go. Now, where did we leave off last time? Well, last time... okay. Let's be honest here. I am this close to quitting. I really am this close to quitting. And that's just because I haven't given up, but everyone else here has. And I'm just done with it. Like, why? Why is he eating raw food? I don't know. I don't get it. Research finished. Electroplasmics allows you to direct plasma using magnetic fields, unlocks very high technology that it wields. What does that mean? I don't know. Hold on. Plasma? Electroplasmics. Here we go. And with this, we can now build shields and a plasma fusion reactor. Okay, that's a thing. Well, maybe we have to look into that. Although we have enough problems right now as it is. So, last time, when people weren't in the middle of quitting us, we were attacked twice. We were attacked once by a siege, and I think we got this more or less cleaned up. We still gotta move this in somewhere. Let's just stick it over here temporarily. Yeah, right there should be fine. Just move it in here. We're gonna put it over here, but I gotta put a bridge or something over here first. And now a solar flare, of course. Of course we have a solar flare! Haven't even been here 5 minutes. There goes all my soup. Well, at least we still have lots of meat. We have lots of meat thanks to the other attack that we had, but that's neither here nor there. And wow, did we get a lot of leather from that. Okay, speaking of lots of things, I am working on a solution for something here. So, we were attacked by a siege and manhunters. The siege we have mostly cleaned up at this point. The manhunters are cleaned up. Yes, I know, soup has spoiled. We are still cleaning up the remnants of what they left behind. That is, all of the clothing. There is a lot of stuff here that needs to be cleaned, mended. Well, mostly just mended, I think. And then we'll be able to sell it, hopefully. We did rescue a whole bunch of people. If you guys are ready to go, we can get rid of you, because I don't think we're keeping any of you. No, you can go... You can go. You can go, right? Yeah. And you're up and wandering around. You can go too. Why are you? Why do you have so many other options? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, that's because you guys refuse to be, recruited. That's understandable then. Okay, so we're gonna release all of them. Oh, and by the way, Luke is gone. And Noir was on a smoke leaf binge. Of course you are, you piece of trash. But Luke went catatonic. He's out of the game. He's completely gone. And Helbig? What happened to you? You had fibrous mechanites. Fibrous mechanites literally don't kill people. It had to be some kind of weird combination. I don't know. That's bizarre. Great. Helbig's dead. This place sucks so much. I really wish that I could just tear this place down at the foundation, nuke it from orbit, and start over. You have no idea how tempted I am. Alright, so where do we stand now? Hellbig's dead. We're not really doing anything else. We're gonna need more graves. Can't believe we need more graves, but we need more graves. That's Mara, Baud, Tony, Basil, Lawman, Dynamic. Oh, we literally do not have a place to bury Hellbig yet. We're out of graves. Lawman the governor. Who is Lawman? I don't think you people belong in here. Somebody crack open these. Oh good, and the power's back on. Okay, storage. Human-like. Yeah, that's the problem. It's accepting everybody. Copy. Paste. Let's see. Tony, I know Tony. Baud, I know Baud. Mara, I know Mara. And... well, that's interesting. An orbital factory. Unfortunately, we need more raw materials than we do fabricated materials. We've got a lot of components. I'm pretty sure we got a lot of components. We have a lot of components, right? Yes, we have 86 components. And we have 40 shells. Just, you know, to get the mortar in here so we can use them. Okay, Hellbig has been buried now. So we'll come and take care of that. Where is my crafting button? Also, Weirin. Come talk to them. And hippo meat is running out. Oh, great big fire outside. Oh, wow, we have lots of hippo meat in here. I guess we ran out of room. And it's all about to go bad. That's not good. That's not good at all. Alright, what do we got here? They have more components. We'll take more components. Cloth. We don't really need to have all of this cloth. Why don't we... we're gonna buy the steel that they brought. And then we're going to trade them cloth for all of it. Which is way more than they can afford. So let's go with 1,000. Nope. How about 2,000? Nope. 3,000? Okay, that's too much. How about 2,700? Closer. Close enough that we can take it down like this. There we go. That'll do it. Deals made. Send them on their way. Now. Fridges. Didn't realize we had all this meat over there. Need storage space for meat. Go ahead and put one more fridge there. And we will put one more fridge here. And we'll try to save as much of that as we can. Hopefully. Critical alert fire. Oh, it's fine. It's raining outside, so I'm not too worried about it. I'm worried about all this, though. Like, I really want this mess cleaned up. But unfortunately, like, Luke Skywalker did a lot of things around here. And with him down, there's a lot of things not getting done. Because, like, let's just take a quick look. V. Venon is sleeping. Tess, what are you doing? Beating a fire out. That's... I can't fault them for beating out fires, but I can fault the weather for lighting everything on fire. Graves is having a tantrum and is going to beat up on things, all because you're sick. Where is Graves? Where are you? Engie, you're resting. Ender. You know, where's Weirin? All the way on the other side of the facility. Come on, Weirin. I need you to change someone's mind. Come on. Alright. Stop it. Just stop it. Yeah, and all that hippo meat is rotting away. We weren't prepared for it. We didn't take the appropriate action. I didn't know. Now, where is that crafting bot? No, it's one of the Omnibots. This station? Oh, here we go. Crafting station. Where are you going? You are... Nexia is now catatonic. Can you people just stop? Just stop it already. God damn it, I am so tired of you. 10 minutes in. One person already dead, another person catatonic. Wait, Skywalker finally got up. It's about time you got off your ass. Cause you're really starting to look like an ass. Did you get your weapons back? It looks like you got your weapons back. Look at this! The traders brought their animals inside. This place is trashed. To say nothing of this door, which is still not repaired. Fix this damn door. Huge hole in the wall. I mean, you people don't do things as a general rule of thumb, but this is getting stupid. There's hippo meat here. Alright, I'm tired of this. Move these refrigerators now! At the rate things are going, I'm going to have to actually treat you like droids. I'm going to have to remove all of your work priorities and give you a single task at a time. And wow, that is burning a lot, actually. Tess gave up. Of course you did. Get the hell out of here. Just go. What are we even losing with you? We're losing a doctor, but you're a slovenly, depressed doctor. Fine. Go. Get out of here. I don't care. Just another person who gave up and quit. Why am I even here? I need to get droids. I need to get so many droids. I need to have nothing but droids and robots here. Well, there goes another one. What about you? What's your damn problem? Serious pain, greedy for an impressive bedroom. I don't care if you're greedy. Get over it. You're sick? Guess what? Half of everyone here is sick. At least you haven't died yet. Speaking of people who died, if we don't get this done soon, we ain't gonna get it done. Okay, well, we got that at least. That was a good internment. Everyone will get a +5 mood that we desperately need right now. And we can go ahead and clear that out. We got water filtration. Hasn't been an issue yet, but we'll keep that in mind. Oh, and the blasters on the ground reminded me of something. So I've got over here a new area set up. This is for blasters, exclusively. As it turns out, for whatever reason, and I don't understand it, I can't sell blasters. Nobody will buy blasters. So I thought, well, that's fine. I got a crematorium over here. I'll just destroy the blasters that I need. Or rather, don't need. Turns out, I can't do that either. I literally can't even destroy the things. So the only option I have left... Would you stop? If my blood pressure gets any high, I'm not gonna need to cut my own wrist. It's just gonna come squirting out. So, I made a pile out here. And these can all just... disintegrate in the open sun. It's the only option I have left. The only thing I can do to speed it along would be to throw it out here and then toss an incendiary bomb on them and burn them all. That's about the best that I could do there. And we got one of these done before Tess decided to just walk out on us. Not that it matters anymore. I'm pretty sure all the hippo meat is gone. Yes, all the hippo meat is gone. So, that was a waste. McMahon going to have a smoke. Out of curiosity, you are actually one of my chemical interest people. Amazing. One of you actually... No, actually, McMahon, you are my usual problem suspect. All right, so maybe that is working, and McMahon, you're just a miserable piece of trash. I don't know yet. Jury's still out. And I have a lot of blasters. I'm probably gonna have to do this again. So right there, and paste. Good. All right, here comes the rain. And the rain will make these deteriorate even faster. So that'll get them out of here. Unfortunately, we have some good blasters over here. I don't want these to go away. And since apparently these blasters don't show up anywhere, I can't repair them either. Daro is insulting people. Daro, goddamn you! Where are you? No longer insulting people. That's good, because I was going to beat you down. We have enough problems around here without you causing even more. And are these shelves not set up? Now they are. Because there should not be any clothing on the ground. Okay. Also, this is a drug lab. Excellent. I want this. And I want this to do smoke leaf. Okay, I want this to do smoke leaf. I want to do it forever. I want that. And I need one of these over here. Okay, I need this over here. I need it right there, actually. Okay, we finished researching Red Flicker, a powerful combat-enhancing drug that should be used with caution. We're not going to use it, but actually, I'm going to copy these. That is good to know. Oh, I actually can't paste those in. Okay, never mind. Let's see. Do forever, drop, drop. But we're going to take this. We'll make this basket exclusively for smoke leaf. A group social fight. I see we've devolved to this point where we're now actually just infighting. Who was this? Engie. Engie had a virtue instead of breaking. Well, good. At least someone did. Matthew, your mother is currently refusing to participate. As such, you are starving. We have no baby food. Why do we not have baby food? Baby food has not been made because it's not on top. Where is your level of starvation? 90%. Get over here and cook. Where are you going? Okay. Does this not hold baby food? No, it does not. Put the baby food down. Luke, feed the baby. Matthew's in a medical emergency. Yes, I realize that. Matthew should no longer be in a medical emergency, or at least should be recovering from. Yes. Also, really wants to play. Really need you to do something about this, because your baby's going to turn out depressed before it can walk. Also, these need to be set up again. Please put soup on them. Also, we missed the summer recruitment. It expired on the 2nd of September. So that was a complete lost cause. Let's see. IEDs. We learned how to make them. That's good, I guess. Right now we just have a lot of cleanup to do. Also, there's a big shelf over here, and I don't know why. I suspect it goes right here, and I don't know why it got moved. Also, are we really putting those there? Why are there packaged survival meals here? Okay, we're not putting these here. No packaged survival meals over here. They shouldn't go here. Ender's on a food binge because the children are sad. Well, the children are sad, yes. McMahon's got a point, though. For once. And McMahon is actually ready to start learning powers. McMahon's going to learn how to force push. How is everyone else doing? Luke is still waiting on that last point to master communing with force ghosts. However, Weirin is now officially a Jedi Master. Weirin cannot advance any further. That means it is time for Weirin to become a Master. Thank you. Finally, something goes right. Okay, people, it's time to get up. Weirin, you are going to be the third Triumvir. That should have just done it. Oh, but Weirin was also the keeper of the code. But now, since Weirin is a master, we need a new keeper of the code. Okay, hold on. We can do this. And Graves was going to break, but Graves did not break. Okay, hold on. We still got to do something here. Wardening. Okay. So, Weirin is now a master. Luke, of course, is a grandmaster. The next highest social is Astrosea. And Astrosea, you have no title. which means it's going to have to be you. Now that Weirin is no longer our moral guide, you're going to have to be. So I hope you're ready for this. There we go. Successful role change. So now we have a full council of three masters, and we have our moral leader. The temple may not be done, but the Jedi Council is finally fully assembled. Okay. And, Matthew is starving again. Luke, what are you doing? Luke, get over here. Feed your child. Feeding, urgent. Feed your child. I don't know why this is a problem. Same thing is true for you. Skywalker. It's not a goddamn. Smokely Finch. If I arrest him, there's... God damn it, there's nothing I can do about this. Weirin's the only one, and Weirin is sleeping. At least Chiyoko is taking care of the damn baby better than Luke will. Luke, you are a terrible parent, and you should... Of course you're a terrible parent. Look at who your family was! Also, why is my bot damaged? It's been burned. That's, not good. Choco, did you really just leave the baby in the doorway? Oh my god. Pick up the baby! I take it back. It's not because Luke's family was screwed up. How anybody has survived to live this long is nothing short of a miracle. And Ender, why are you sleeping outside? We have so many beds. I swear it's intentional at this point. They are... intentionally doing this. It's on purpose. Alright, well, everything over here appears to be cleaned up finally. We learned how to make cocoa, so that's fine, I guess. Wow, I only just noticed. Look at the fire damage out here. Our walls protected us, but the fire ravaged everything up there. That is really just super bad. Okay, they're all hauling in steel, taking like the longest possible path to do it too. I don't know why you don't just go out these doors. Seems to me that could be shorter. Although, speaking of walking paths, can't help but notice that we're not getting a whole lot done over here. And why is that? Is it because we don't have any slate? No, we have plenty of slate blocks. I don't know what the reason is. Luke is operating a resource console. That means that you are making chem fuel. Cool. Oh, that means that you could be making Synthalene, and now Nowara is on a smoke leap binge. Fine, whatever. I don't care. Just Binge until you're dead. It's the fate of all addicts anyway, so binge until you're dead. I don't care anymore. One thing that I am going to do while I'm thinking about this is over here. I can't see anything through the fog. But I'm going to get this, this roadway planned in too. There we go. I mean, it's not going to get built any faster, but it's at least planned in. Alright, so now that we've got chem fuel, let's see if we can get synthylene. So we're going to do until we have X, and we'll make X 200. Well, no, we get 400 blocks, so 400. We do 400 blocks, right? It's my usual, isn't it? Yeah, 400. So we'll make sure we have 400 synthylene on hand. What are we going to do with it? I don't know yet. We'll do something with it. Hey, Weirin, you want to maybe talk? No, I guess you don't want to talk. Okay, fine. Never mind. Whatever. Oh, then you went and did it afterwards. Okay, fine. Sure. Whatever. I guess. And now Tooth is on a smoke leaf binge. I hate that we have smoke leaf here at all. The only reason we have smoke leaf here in the first place is because I have people who will literally go insane if I don't give it to them. And I hate that too. Speaking of critical, and this is going to be smoke leaves. So that all the smoke leaves will be right there, and we can just turn them into smoke leaf joints. Now that we have chem fuel, we have synthylene, we can lay down linoleum, which means we can do large floors like this. We don't have to do them out of stone. We could do them out of linoleum. We could make them any color we wanted. We could also do the same thing up here, which would really be nice, actually. So instead, well, here's the thing. We probably want to keep the main way through here as We probably want to keep this fireproof. So maybe having this be tiled in slate would be good. We could do some of the area around this, though. A siege! Again? Okay. Okay. We didn't get a whole lot of time for this, so we're going to have to make some lemonade here. Okay. This has got to be critical. This has got to be shells. All shells. Okay? There they are. Okay, now, we had shells. We had lots of shells, right? Didn't we? Yes, yes, yes. We have incendiary shells. Okay. Move these. Quickly. Now. What other shells do we have? No. 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 No, we don't have any. We have Luciferium there, so that's good. But it appears that the incendiary shells, how we got there. I thought we had more than that. Oh, we have some napalm shells, too. Somewhere. Don't tell me they're out here. They are out here! No wonder we're losing everything. Everything is degrading out here. Move these shells over, too. Okay, they are getting set up. We have limited time here, people. Oh, good. We do have some regular shells, too. Okay. Chiyoko, I'm putting you on the mortar. And it's already got a shell inside of it. I want you to put that shell right about here. They want to siege us? It's time to do a little sieging of our own. Just please don't land inside of our walls. And please hit the target! Come on! I mean, how do you miss that badly? Alright, here comes the next one. What are we firing this time? This one is just an explosive shell. Well, you hit something. What are you shooting this time? Another high explosive. There it goes. It's already straying. It's a complete miss. Okay, you get out of here. Nowara, what are you doing? Hauling in steel slag. Nope, no you're not. Get over here. You get to try this now. Wait a minute. What about you? You're a droid. You don't get tired. What are you doing? I can stick you on here all day long. But you better hurry and hit something. There we go. It is stray. But you lit one of them on fire. And you lit some of their cloth barriers on fire. That did it. That did it, though. That pissed them off. Everybody report to the front line. Now, they got a long way to go to get up here. Except for that guy. Look at that guy go. That's a Wookiee with an advanced bionic leg. Not gonna lie, kinda want that leg. And this guy's still back here trying to hold down the fort. Oh! There were visitors here. Sorry, guys, you picked the wrong time to visit. nobody can even see each other through this fog. Oh, here comes the cavalry. You guys are screwed. Where are you guys even from? Oh, they're from the Empire. Never mind, I don't care about them. Well, they died horribly. Okay, here they come. Let's get ready. Force defense. And Daro, you decided that you're gonna go in a daze right now. What, they broke through the damn door? Okay, then. This just got a whole lot worse. This just got a whole lot worse. All right. You guys have to go over there. The rest of you are going to have to hold up out here. Move over there. Stupid droid, go down. Alright, there's nothing else that we can do here. I'm gonna have to cut you guys loose. Where's the button? Where's the button? Luke is doing his best to hold the line. Alright, stupid droid, get down. Okay, they're leaving, they're leaving, they're leaving. I can't believe they went through the door. It was a granite door. All right. Astrosay is down. We have lots of people that are down. Luke. You can only heal so many people. Okay, Astrosay is back up. Zach, what are you doing? Zach, you're venting? No, you're not! We really don't have time for this right now. BB is now dazed. Wow, they destroyed all of our storage. Okay, well, we're gonna pause that for a minute. Let's get as many people in here as we can. Medical treatment needed. Who all is still getting brought in? Chiyoko, you are taking care of Fox. Luke, you are taking care of Matthew. Okay, that's fine. Nawara, I don't know what you're doing. I don't really care what you're doing at this point. All right, injuries. Tooth has lost a leg. Sure. Okay. Tooth lost a leg. We'll have to replace that leg. We don't have anything to really replace it with, but we can do a peg leg. Let's pause that for a minute. Fox, you're going to be okay. Venon, you're going to be okay. Graves, you're going to be okay. NG, you lost an ear. Also, you got shot in the spine, but you're going to be okay. Grandseer, you're going to be okay. Darrow, Radius, that's arm. I need a new arm. McMahon, go get in bed. Honest to God. That was an absolute disaster. I'm starting to question whether we should even have doors there. In fact, I'm answering that question right now. Get rid of that door. Put a wall in there. We will never have this happen again. Ever. Nawara, get in bed. Nexia, get in bed. Chiyoko, get your ass in bed. Why do I have injured people trying to do tending? Patient goes above doctor. Some of these guys are getting back up. Really, just gonna stand there? Apparently, you are just gonna. No one's gonna stop you. Don't you dare touch a blaster, or I will give you a colonoscopy with a lightsaber. Wow, nobody's actually going to stop you at all. That's really, really weird. Oh, you tried to fight the droid, and the droid knocked you down. In fact, the droid killed you. You know, on a certain level, that's actually going to be really embarrassing. Alright, well, we have a lot of cleanup to do now. Did anything down here survive? There's some shells down here that we can use. So, that's good. There's some components down here that we can use. Some steel. There's more meals. Those will be good. I don't see barrels. That's kind of bad. But we might have some mortar barrels. All in all, yeah, that's not bad. We'll be okay here. We are getting more smoke leaf. Also, it is fall. We are the autumn recruitment is available, which means we need to harvest everything that we have left. This is a really bad time to do this. Really bad time to do this. But it's got to get done now, before the temperature outside drops any more than it already is. Speaking of temperature, it appears that all the heaters are already on. We never turned them off in the spring. All right, very good then. Nothing to worry about there. Hey, Zach. Think you might want to try, I don't know, cleaning up a little bit in here. Nobody cleans a single thing around here. Did we ever get synthylene? Can I make trash cans out of synthylene? Bills. Due until X, but did we actually make any? Oh, and McMahon was gonna break, but had a virtue instead. Well, that's good. I'm glad you could see the light there. Okay. I still don't know what I'm gonna do with this thing, but for the time being... Actually, you know what? Over here is pretty good. Can we put that there? Will this fit over here? It will. Okay, that's gonna be a really good place for that then. We'll put the mortar right there in the corner. We'll put the shelf next to it. That way we can put, you know, all the mortar shells on it. It'll be fine. It'll be fine! Managing my blood pressure here, in real time. And you people are still alive. I can't believe you're still alive. Can we just finish these guys off? This is like antithetical to everything I usually do, but I don't have time. Don't really have the interest either. Also, Luke, will you go and patch the hole in the wall? Wow, there is still so much out here that needs to be harvested. This is crazy, and we're already at sub-freezing temperatures. Plants are going to start dying. Are you sowing again? Stop planting things! Stop planting! Just cut! Absolute imbeciles. It's 24 degrees outside. What the hell are you planting for? Are you planting popsicles? The average IQ in this entire temple could not power an anthill. This road got done at least, though. Droids probably did that. Alright, so we get everything harvested, and then we have just a lot of cleanup to do. But good, that's done. No more door there. And while we're on the subject, let's make sure we put a wall in up there so that can't happen on the other side. There should be absolutely no other option but to come straight down through here. We also got IEDs. I want to look into those. That's going to be under security. They're pretty big. They're too big to put two of them in here. So we could put one in there, put one there, put one there, and we could put one here. So if they try coming in here, then there you go. I don't advise it. It's not exactly a hard rule, not a fast rule. You just gotta not do it, okay? Don't do it. Now, it looks like all the harvesting is done. Now we just gotta do a whole bunch of hauling. And this is the part that's gonna take a really, really long time. And Luke was gonna break. Luke decided not to break. That's good for a change. How's your baby? Parents are happy, entertained. Good. You're taking care of your baby. I mean, it's a very small thing, but just please take care of your babies. I could get the sweep repaired too at some point. BB's up there researching. I still got people in here recovering. Although somebody needed a leg. Who was it? It was not you. It was... Oh no, you need an arm. Kidney. Who was it that needed a leg? Wasn't any of you. What is this? Synthetic organs. Unlocks new recipes at the tissue printer. I think we have one of those. Hold on a second, though. Who had the leg? There we go. Tooth. Tooth had the leg. Okay. Tooth. I want you to come up here and rest, and I'm going to send in somebody to do your operation. BB, it'll be on you, because you're my best doctor. You are going to get the good medicine. And BB... reserved by someone else. I don't know who the hell else will be doing this, but no. Okay, now, BB. Reserved by Graves. Why the hell would I ever want you to do it? I would not ask you to play Operation, much less do one. And Graves is now on... a binge. Assuming because insulted, because I just insulted you. I'm not apologizing either. Fox is having a tantrum. Weirin. Fox is going to come out of that room at some point. There. No more tantrum. We have mind trick, and this is what we use it for more than anything else. Dealing with mental breaks. Could use it in a raid. Could use it to stop people in their tracks, but nope. We use mind trick because we can't even manage ourselves. Alright, well here's what we're going to do, because there is absolutely so much cleanup to do. As much as I hate to do this... we're going to haul urgently the whole map. 546 items. Surgery failed on tooth! Catastrophically! What the hell is wrong with you? Are you not my best doctor? You are my best doctor. What the hell is wrong with you? Don't go anywhere. Don't even. Don't go anywhere. Get in there. Do the operation. Don't screw it up. If Tooth dies, I'm killing you. Best researcher or not. Why was that so damn hard? Okay, now, calming down. These shells can get moved over as well. Haul those urgently. They should go on the shelf right there. And still, nobody has done anything with these guys here. They're literally going to starve to death. Yeah, they're literally starving to death in, like, the worst way possible. It's just, it's beyond my comprehension. Wirin is working on the resource console. And yet, I don't even know if we have Synthaline yet. Do we? Did we? We have steel. How much steel do we have? Almost 3,000. That's good. We'll need it. I have to assume that we have Synthaline somewhere. Raw materials, that's blocks. I don't know, do we? Synthaline refiner? This should be producing Synthaline, yes, maybe? Is it not connected? Oh, we learned how to make ketchup. Oh no, we never connected this thing. Okay, that's why we're not getting any. That makes sense. Okay, so once we get that put in place, then we should be able to make Synthaline. And Ender had a virtue. That's good, I guess. And we have a dance party to do. It expires on the 2nd of December, but we're running way long on time here because of things like that. Grandzir's wandering now. No, there's just so much to clean up right now. And getting anything done at the moment is damn near impossible. How much are these small bins? 40. Ah, that's too much. I need to build a bunch of these things. You know what? It's the best I can do. It'd be the best way to do this. I think these corners. Yeah. All right. So 40 of them. 4 times 5 is gonna be 200 steel for 5 of these. Yep, and there, all the plants are dying because of cold. See, this is why I told you to harvest and to tell you to stop planting. Anything that you guys wasted your time planting is dead now. So stupid. Alright, I'm actually just going to turn this back on. I am not going to try and salvage all of their clothing because we have so much clothing as it is. We couldn't store it even if we wanted to. Literally, because all of our shelves have been destroyed. Alright, so, I tell you what we're going to do. We are going to go ahead and we're going to take a break here. We did get all kinds of new research. Most of it is pretty well useless to us right now. Even if we did have the Reese's for it, which I don't think we do, like, where's some of that new stuff? I don't know. Power? Yeah, here we go. A plasma fusion. So even if we wanted to build a plasma fusion reactor, that takes 320 titanium, which we ain't got, 48 of those coil things, which I've never seen before. and Alpha Poly and Beta Poly, which I don't even know how to make. So, yeah, we couldn't do the stuff we wanted. What is this? Oh! Sass became a child! We had one of our children grow up. Okay, remain a colonist, enslave, or just kick them out. I think you can stay. Tell me we still have children's clothes. We do, we have children's clothes. Look at that. First day walking and already dressing themselves. You need to stay in the home area. Alright, well, we will we'll have to deal with this later and figure out exactly where you're allowed to go, where you're not allowed to go. We're going to continue cleaning up around here. And maybe, fingers crossed, we can get back to work. There's still stuff out here? No, I guess we got everything out here. Ah, anyway. Hopefully we can get back to work. I'd like to see somebody else make a lightsaber. And, you know, there was something good that happened. The Jedi Council is now full. Okay? I don't know if that gives any kind of boost. No, not really. Not really. But, I mean, at least there's no penalty now. And his mood is high, but he's got catharsis. What about somebody else who doesn't have catharsis? Astraseya. Not bad. Although you did just have family die, so I guess that kind of hurts. Also, tainted trousers? You shouldn't be allowed to wear anything tainted. Did I not turn that off? I did not turn that off. Okay, no tainted. Don't wear dead people clothes. Okay? Don't wear dead people clothes. Okay, well, like I said, we're going to go ahead and we're going to take a break here. So, when we get back here next time, everything should be cleaned up and we can get back to work. So, next time we'll get more research done. We'll get more synthylene done. We'll hopefully patch up some of the holes in the walls around here and get general repairs done. And after that, over the winter, I think we should strive to make sure all roads are done. Which you're going to have to start by finishing off the road down here. So, baby steps, I guess. Although, if we babied our steps any more than they already are, we'd be crawling backwards. So, if you want to see how much progress we can make next time, then subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon, that way you get notified every time these videos come out. If you know somebody else who enjoys either Rimworld or Star Wars, you think they might enjoy this, then share this video with them. Otherwise, though, if you're just like me and you take pity on me, then leave a like on the video, leave a comment down below. I will see you next time for more Rim Wars. And until then, take care.